Hi, I'm Sammy, from Fawziacademy. In this video, I will talk about objects disappear when rotating in the viewport.in 3ds Max. When rotating or zooming in the 3ds Max viewport, objects, or the entire scene, disappear using the perspective viewing mode. Switching to an orthographic view will show the objects that cannot be viewed in perspective mode. Objects are too far away from the home grid, origin point 0, 0, 0. Sometimes this issue can occur due to corrupted preferences or external program variables in Windows as well. Make sure all objects, cameras, lights, targets, and perhaps even vertex anomalies are moved closer, or exactly, to the origin 0, 0, 0. When objects are thousands of units away from the home grid, it does create viewport conflicts with snapping, rotation and general viewing in 3ds Max. A good way to move entire scenes that include multiple objects, lights, and cameras to the home grid or origin without changing special reference among the scene models, is to use a single group to move the scene. The group can be selected and moved to 0, 0, 0 using select and move the X, Y, and Z, and then ungrouped again. Alternatively, try disabling the view cube. Right-click on the view cube in any viewport and pick Configure, Viewport Configuration, View Cube tab, and uncheck Show the view cube. Then restart 3ds Max. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.